Thank you. shall a star come out of Jacob is a piece written for Boris from an oratorio by Mendelssohn that he did not get a chance to finish before his passing in 1847. This is number 3 of 3 pieces from the oratorio Christus, opus 97. The first piece is a voice solo, voice soprano solo, second piece, a men's chorus, and third piece, a choral arrangement for mixed choir.
Thank you. It is definitely a joy to be able to make music with these young musicians. I have a huge apology to make to four people whose names were left off the program, and we will see what we can do to get a reprinted program. I also misspelled someone's name. But this time I would like to recognize Chloe Alfred. She is not yet on stage. Sarah Kirby and Andrew Royett from the cello section, and Harrison Wainer from the violin section. So if you would please give those four students a round of applause. And so this song is very special to me and has great memories associated, and I hope that you will enjoy it, the Christmas song.
Thank you.
who no longer had need of it. So this is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer by Johnny Marks, but arranged by Merle Isaac. And I just love the arrangement. It was written in 1957, or arranged in 1957. So enjoy a rendition of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. If you want to sing along, just be sure you stay with me.